Oh, it looks a bit dramatic.
It does slightly. I'm not going to miss that. Now, we're all living longer, but that doesn't necessarily mean we're happier. It can mean loneliness and isolation.
Absolutely. And in our latest update from the ITV Fixers, one young woman is using a little youthful imagination to try and pep up the lives of older people. Here's her story.
My name is Edwina McEachran, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Worthing in West Sussex. My ITV Fixers project is to help elderly people combat social isolation. With the help of ITV Fixers, I'm putting on an afternoon's entertainment where people can come together and make new friends. One of the people that are coming to the event is Kathleen Harold, and she's 89 years old.
Mrs. Harold?
Hello.
Hi, I'm Edwina. Hi, are you looking forward to the event?
Well, I'm looking forward to the company more than anything.
Do you find it difficult to get out and about?
Yes, I don't walk very well due to a fall that I had. I suppose I can't grumble for my age.
Okay, shall we go get your things then?
Yes.
Yep.
Everybody, good afternoon.
The event is a tea party. We're having tea and cake and we're putting on a silent film. Even the press and the local MP have agreed to come along.
Wonderful. Best film you ever saw?
I mean, you're going back, so my memory's not that good.
Vernon, Kathleen Vernon.
Would anyone else like any more cakes?
Cupcakes, scones, chocolate cake.
His memory's like ours, isn't it?
Because I've got a mobile phone and the internet, it's a lot easier for me to have social interaction with people every day. It's hard for me to imagine being in my home alone and not having anyone to talk to.
Our figures show that 11% of older people have less than monthly contact with a family member or a friend. And to us, that is absolutely alarming and very, very shocking.
Somebody once asked me what I thought was the biggest problem locally, and I said, it was loneliness and a lack of activity. So I think this breaks those problems completely. If you look around the tables, you'll see smiles on people's faces. It's a joy. It really is fantastic.
It was very nice to have the opportunity for somebody to come, meet me in a taxi, take me out, give me a tea, entertain. Wonderful.
It's always nice to meet other people, you know. And occasionally, very occasionally, you meet someone older than yourself, but that's not very often.
I have had a very nice time. You know, it's always nice just to be with people.
Nice to have met you.
My event is only one afternoon, but people are isolated all year round. I'd like to think that people my age would make more of an effort with elderly people, either chatting to them for an afternoon or picking up a phone to an elderly relative, because such a small deed would make a big difference in their lives.